Yes.
Yeah. As I was saying again, summarizing, we look at the teachers in terms of developing an education plan, identifying the learning styles of the children as best as possible and treating with that. And we identify with the parents in terms of coming up with a parenting style that is more consultative, that is giving the child a voice and giving them a sense of being by being critical thinkers and a part of the process. And that's my contribution. Thanks.
It's an awesome contribution. Thank you so much, Opio. We will have you back again to continue our education and learning series.